Welcome, everyone, to this special governance.
One of the techniques used on criminal investigations is the use of certain undercover covert operations, and part of this is an insurance policy. When you need them quickly. This is an attempt to marry the municipal departments with an existing RCMP undercover program. They work together out of the same office, and we were relying on other methods to find these operatives. This allows us to have our own pool at a moment's notice, and we've benefited from this. Agencies that do have high crime rates benefit greatly by this. The cost implications are prorated depending on the size of the department. The Vancouver obviously is the lion's share, and agencies such as Oak Bay pay about $10,000. So it's an absolutely crucial investigative technique that we use. We use on a fairly continual basis, and the results are quite remarkable. And the process is well accepted by the courts, and a very valuable exercise. Mayor Fortin, I would just add one thing, that should we not have this program and a UC operation was required at the local level, we would exceed that money in about a week. So it's a huge advantage for us to be a partner of this and to allow it. It allows us access to operatives from all over the country to be used on very unique special cases. So it's certainly from an operational perspective, it's a certain value added.
Thank you.